you ever do it, do it. I'm gonna have to just go ahead and call this boy. Hello?
Hello?
Can I speak to Michael?
Mike, I'm Mike.
Oh, hey, how you doing?
What's up?
Silly doing this, but
doing what?
This is the waitress from the coffee house on 39th and Lenox. You know, the one with the braids. Yeah, well, I see you on Wednesdays all the time.
Okay.
You come in every Wednesday on your lunch break, I think, and you always order the special.
Bitch, how you know that?
With the hot chocolate. And my manager be tripping and stuff, talking about we gotta use water, but I always use some milk and cream for
milk,
you.
Milk, bitch, that's why I'm so nasty.
I think you're kind of sweet.
Wow, you just called me gay.
Anyway, you always got on some fly blue suit and your cufflinks is shining all bright.
What? Bitch, you weird.
So what you do?
I ain't telling you.
A word. Yeah, that's interesting.
The fuck?
Look, man, I mean, I don't want to waste your time,
but... You are.
I know girls don't usually do this, but I was wondering if maybe we could get together outside the rest
hell
of the
no.
day.
No.
You know, because I do look... different outside my work clothes.
I don't give a damn.
I mean, we could just go across the street to the park.
No, I'm good. I ain't going nowhere.
Wait, hold up. My cell phone breaking. Hold up.
Nah, bitch, you got your cheap service. That's why.
Can you hear me now? Yeah. So what day did you say?
Bitch, I didn't say no day. I ain't going nowhere.